Hallo. We are here at Formar. Formar.
Formar.
Formar Italian restaurant. Happy birthday, Jacob.
Thank you.
What is your message for yourself as you start your birthday week?
Thankful and blessed.
Thankful and blessed. What about you, honey?
What?
Dr. Ong?
What? No.
What do you say what?
What's my what?
What is your birthday wish for Jacob?
Birthday.
He will land to a good...
Kindness. By
oh, nice. It starts today. From your family to us. So this is the place.
My birthday wish is...
Choose.
This is the year. I'm getting
it. Yep. Amen. There will be a good start of the year because it's going to be your birthday. Right, Jacob? So we're waiting for...
The most views mom has on our video is still my MCAT reaction.
Up to now, 2000.
She never told people what I got.
2000. I know.
Nate, she was even responding
I'll come back to the food. We're going to have the food ready because this is just our water that we ordered. What did you order, Jacob? Tortellini. What did you order?
Fettuccine bolognese.
Mm-hmm. And we have appetizer that is.
And we ordered the mussels for the appetizer.
Yep. What about you, honey? What did you order?
I ordered chicken mushroom.
Chicken. Anything with mushroom is good, right? I think so.
Mm-hmm.
That's the main point. So as you celebrate your birthday this week, how are you gonna celebrate it?
I'm gonna celebrate it eating and studying.
And then you have an eating.
And applying.
Yeah, applying, of course.
You know, they're making a deadline on the 19th, huh?
Oh my gosh. Paano yun?
The letters of rec.
Paano yun? You don't have
that's
any
like
recs.
On Wednesday.
But then, did you tell
I have to do the application and everything.
Yeah, but what about your recs will be from your teachers. So, how are you going
to... Yeah, I know.
Do
that? That's why I have to fill out the application so then they can write it and submit it.
Oh, yeah. Paano yun? Kailangan pala this ano na. Eh, what if they miss the Wednesday? That's too early,
that's
right?
That's really fast. Yeah.
But can
I have to submit the whole application by the 31st.
Oh, that's fine. At least pero yung ano letters of rec, that's really sort of too fast, right? Okay, we'll be back when the food comes, right? Let's wait for the food. What is that, Jacob?
Thank you.
What is this?
Mussels.
The mussels appetizer. We're taking it as part of the first course. You want to try with the bread, Jacob? So let's see. Let's just try and see if it's gonna work. How good it is.
It's good. I like the sauce. The sauce is good. It's like a soup.
Really, parang soupy.
It's a little spicy.
Is it spicy? Oh no.
It's not spicy, just like hot.
So this is the. Let's try it.
It's good.
It's an appetizer. Harap.
No? It's tomato based, huh? Mm-hmm.
It's tomato based, yeah. Ang sarap ng sauce niya, no? The sauce is really good. So, that is very fresh. It's the... Ano bang tawag dito, Jacob? Oyster?
Mussels.
Ah, sorry. Mice, mussel pala. I don't know my...
It's good.
It's very good. Okay, so... More to come.